Okay, students, now I'm gonna explain the homework for today, okay? Lesson three, you know, she has long hair and you have two pages where you need to work on page 24 and page 25, okay? Como saben, chicos, tienen dos páginas para trabajar, página 24 y 25, okay? Activity one. Open your student's book to page 24 and complete the dialogue. Okay. Dice, mira en tu libro de estudiante, lo que hemos visto en el video anterior, la página 24 y completa el diálogo. Okay. Look at Sally. Okay. Look at Sally. And you're going to complete the blanks. Okay. Y completas los espacios en blancos. Okay. Next point. Number two, read and draw, lee y dibuja. For example, big eyes. You're going to draw a person and this person has to be big eyes. Big eyes, okay? Tienes que dibujar una persona y esta persona tiene que tener ojos grandes. Could be a man or a woman. It doesn't matter. Puede ser un hombre o una mujer, okay? And the same for the next ones. Y lo mismo para las siguientes. Number three, write the opposite. Escribe el opuesto, okay? Big, algo grande. The opposite is small, okay? Small. Number four, reorder the sentences. Reordena las oraciones. For example, eyes, big, Daniel, has. So the sentence should be the next. La oración debe ser de esta manera. Daniel has big eyes. Okay? And that's it. Daniel has big eyes. And the same for the next ones. Okay? Five. Look and describe. Mira y describe. Patricia has a long hair and small eyes, y así, ¿ok? Describes cómo está Patricia y Aníbal, ¿ok? Lo que has aprendido. And finally, six, describe yourself using adjectives, ¿ok? Descríbete a ti mismo usando adjetivos. Me, here you're going to draw yourself, ¿ok? Aquí te dibujas a ti mismo. Y aquí